The blacksmith's apprentice is dead. I should tell Hedrig when next we meet.
Longer.
ability is not yet recharged.
You found the crown.
Ah, it's good to work again.
There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making speed.
As you should. You will craft for me weapons with which to carry out my sacred duty.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods. I've got some brand new goods you might need.
A new recruit has joined my party. My foes gained strength.
I have the crown. The skillet.
Little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. Peasants seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.
Magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Bloody.
You will know. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the skeleton king.
Then our aims align. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I am here.
It looks like your friend needs my...
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
Down this way. There are my weapons. I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
It looks like your friend needs my help up ahead.
Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me.
My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you if we find
them.
They're not.
Ability is not yet recharged.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine.
Thank you.
enough spirit.
Ability is not yet recharged.